What makes me brave? All around, there was the sound of scratching, the sound of tiny flippers moving against the warm golden sand, the sound of new lives beginning. So little turtle wiggle and little turtle push, and as his soft egg split and the sand part, he knew deep inside that now was the time he needed to be brave. He rushes across the sand, it is warm and dry under his soft belly, and his flipper push hard to move him along. All around him, other turtles are rushing too. They had to be brave, they had to be quick, and they had to be fast. Instinct is all they have. No mummies or daddies are there to help them. Little turtle can see the sea, smell the salt and the safety. He pushed hard, as brave and as fast as his little flipper can carry him. He does not look up. He's focused on the oceans. He has to get there fast. Above him, there is danger. The seagulls call. As the wave crashes down on him, he feels the cold water for the first time. He must be brave. He must swim. He takes a big deep breath and he's under. He must swim as fast as he can. Swim to the safety of the deeper water. The water is warm and calm here and he needs to rest. He stops in the seaweed, in the calm of the shallows, and in the safety of the reef. Dark shadows sometimes across overhead, and all the little turtles swim and hide in the safety of the long ribbons of cap. He's not the only one hiding here. He's worried, but curious too. So he swims deeper into the green weeds. Hello, say a little voice. Hi there, calls another. As the bright sun shines through the water, soon he can see that he was not the only brave turtle on the beach. Many other bright little eyes are looking at him too. The soft green shells blending well, they're hidden, camouflage. Here it is, safe to play, safe to eat, and safe to grow. On bright sunny days, they sometimes swim to the surface and let the nice golden sun warm their soft shells that are now beginning to harden. Time moves by and the turtle grows. They swim many miles, exploring the vast ocean, seeing many beautiful creatures along the way.
Bicycle can be beaten again. Thank you.